from the college, we welcome you, and que viva Cinco de Mayo.
Well, I might not be a doctor, but I could be just a rapper coming with the style and mission. Said I might not be a rapper, but I could be just a toaster coming with the style and mission. Si yo soy chicano, pero mi sangre es mestizo. Si yo soy chicano, pero mi sangre es mestizo. Si mi sangre es mestizo. Never be visible here on this stage. I said you don't be so critical, you never be visible here on this stage. We come with respect and knowledge, what others do with ignorance and vanity. Check the humanity, it's not a fallacy, but coming with a prophecy. Oh! All right. At this time, I'd like to turn things over. Well, first of all, I'm going to introduce the guys in the band. Right here on guitar, from Santa Barbara, California, right here on the mesa, Mr. Luis Medrano on the guitar. Put it together for Luis. And over here on the keyboards, from Los Angeles, California, put your hands together for Mr. Dan Zielinski on the keyboards. Yeah. And over here on the conga and percussion, from Chiapas, Mexico, in Mexico, put your hands together for Mr. Paulino Arteaga. And back here on bass, from Mexico City, Mexico, un chilango, Mr. Rafael Osuna. And back here on the drums from Cambria, California, City College student, Mr. Miles Styler on the drum. Okay, Rob, give me that bass, man, so you can grab the mic, baby. Check it, my man's warm, get rough. Yeah.
Check it.
The monitor's a little hot. You might want to bring it down.
Check, one, two, check. real hot. Inspiration here. Freestyle fanatic, just like an addict. It's making you frantic, and now I see the panic. You try to bust a movie, but boy, you check the attic. Loud and clear, don't you call me Hispanic. Call me by what I am, man, that's Chicano. Well, come kick it on the Cinco de Mayo. A lot of people won't understand, but it's to the point where I don't give a damn. They say, what do you want to celebrate? On the field of make, the weather really shouldn't matter to you anyway. And I guess to some, it makes no sense. If I hear one more person say it was for our independence, no, 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 it was a battle with the French, won in 1862. Now it's harder to pull through. Here it is, 1993. And all the time I see my people making victories. So instead of just celebrating on the field of May, why don't we just celebrate every day?
From our elders, our Chicano and Mexicano elders, who have given us the inspiration to get up here and bring it to
my back against the fence, wondering if you'll ever make any sense. And yes, they say that I'm the fool for letting you treat me so cruel, but nevertheless I'm gonna do my best. Cause city
young here. What's your name? Rick?
Rick? Yeah, I know you. You come here often.
The party's over. Dun-